Dakota Foundation for Jazz Education presented its annual fundraiser event at the Dakota Jazz Club in Minneapolis. Here's a look at this special event and the foundation's work helping to inspire, encourage, and support the next generation of young jazz listeners and performers.
Being a part of the Dakota Combo was a huge part of my growth as a musician.
Had it not been for the Jazz Foundation, I probably wouldn't have made it to Berklee College of Music because, hey, you need funding, and this program helped, and it was wonderful.
There's not a lot of organizations like the Dakota Foundation and the Dakota Combo, and that's probably one of the reasons I'm trying to be a musician now.
I encourage you to support the Dakota Foundation for Jazz Education, as it will help support so many students get the jazz education that they need in order to be successful out there in the jazz world.
Branford Marcellus joined the event and spoke about his early influences and the value of jazz education.
To try to find a way to help young musicians learn how to connect the dots in the concept of solo.
Yeah, it's weird for me because I didn't really have a jazz education growing up. So I didn't really encounter the concept of jazz education.
To teach at universities, and I started to make a list of what are the things I don't like about programs, and what would I do now that I have the possibility of affecting change in small little places.
Attendees enjoyed a fabulous Dakota brunch and great music featuring legendary saxophonist Irv Williams with the Dakota Combo. Information on the Dakota Foundation for Jazz Education, visit www.dfje.org.